Welcome to LogTag Online introduction videos. This video will be talking about devices. From the dashboard, we can reach our devices panel from the quick bar along the bottom. The devices panel shows the list of registered devices or logtag loggers associated or attached to your account. And what do you need to, for real-time devices, you need to register that device to be able to receive the temperature information real-time. And for our standard or traditional loggers, such as the Trix 8, you need to register that device to be able to see if it's associated with your account or it becomes automatically registered when you download data from that logger. So within this page, we see a list of our devices that have been registered to your account, or so ones that you've received information from, whether you have files from that logger or you have it available to be linked to a location. So the ordering of this is the newest logger registered is at the top, so the last logger registered will be at the top of the list. You see the device name, which defaults to the model of the device, the serial number of that device, the model number again of that device, if it's been attached to any location, so if that device is used to monitor a specific location from the dashboard, and the last time that we had a connection event or we had received information from that device. We can edit the device to change the name to make it something more user-friendly. Say for this one, it's in the waiting room, so we could name this the waiting room logger, for instance. If we have a new device that we want to register to the device, we've purchased a new UTRID 30 Wi-Fi or new wall mount cradle, we can enter the serial number of that device and optionally give that a name and then register the device, and then that would appear in the list ready to be attached to your location. And that concludes registered devices.